This is how we land drone on a glacier or snow.